People have bought new fishing poles and opened them and threw the trash on the ground. There's metal bars. There's pieces of pipe. All kinds of things I found in the water.
Will you have a water view or see from your luxury room a view of a trash heap at the new Sunseeker Resort? People in Charlotte County are concerned about the growing dump across the street from Allegiant's biggest project.
NBC2 Samantha Serban is digging into the problem to find out who's responsible for cleaning it up.
As you can see, there's litter everywhere, all the way down through here.
Beer cans and bags aren't the only pieces of trash you can find on this empty lot across from Sunseeker. We found an umbrella, picture frames, and even a whole chest of drawers.
One side of the road is sweet. The other side looks like it belongs in a junkyard.
It's definitely not the look you'd expect after paying hundreds of dollars for a night on Charlotte Harbor.
They don't want a room on this side.
They're not going to appreciate that at all. I wouldn't, and who would?
As the concern and the trash pile grow larger, we started seeking answers, asking both Sunseeker and the county, who is responsible for the cleanup?
I couldn't take the trash being around, and I just, as an American, started picking it up and making a pile. There's no trash cans nowhere to be found.
Turns out this property will eventually be a Whiskey Joe's. The restaurateur already owns the property, so when I informed the county of the problem, they went straight to the source. The owner is now planning to get this all cleaned up.
With it being a holiday week, it may not be cleaned up tomorrow, but the county tells me they hope the land can be rid of the mess before Sunseeker's opening day.
That'd make it nice. And a lot more people probably stop and visit the place.
I'm local from Charlotte Harbor. Samantha Serban, NBC2.